Yeah, we're back. I'm still exiting the battle. That was weird. We're back.
Oh, actually, I'll might do a 3J as well.
That was weird.
Game on me. You got a turbo on that.
Why not?
You going up the hill?
Yep.
Alright.
You haven't beaten me, you could have been. Oh, we hit a rock. Chuck Norris talking to me and he says, your gunner's injured. We don't need him.
The 4D's a bot and the Sheeha is a bot. They're both bots.
Matilda and a T-28 coming.
Shot the Matilda for body 300.
We damaged him. Let's find another target.
Missed him, damn it.
They're in my sights. One of our tracks is damaged. The driver's hit. I'll cover for them. Grindle!
I'm dead.
Lucky, you moved just as I fired.
I got tracked twice.
I think we got this one. Although that M5's gone around the back of our cap.
Yeah, 3E is chasing him. Can't seem to pick him up. There he is, okay. He's 100%. No, don't try and go. Ah, you idiot. Trying to jump over the rocks. Game over.
That one again. Definitely have to make this one the last one.
To the hill, to the ruin.
To the ruin's hills.
The ruin or die, or both.
Stop.
Penetration. Ammo rack hit. That was a big mistake.
Oh, how the frick the hell that missed? I swear that went straight through his tank.
I'll be back for them later.
Gee. You got two of them there, Ralph.
I can't do anything.
Kehoe on the other side.
The idiot in the cruiser stopped right in front of me and I couldn't find
him. Yeah, I know. He stopped in front of me and I had to go around him and I lost momentum.
Yeah, but I can't do anything. I can't even fire a shot. Since they're going to fire a shot, I get hit. There's a fuckhead in front of me in this cruiser.
No one has ever gotten away from me.
You got the stag. Cost them a bit.
Yeah, but the rest of the dumb crowd won't understand it.
I just did an over the horizon shot on there, mate, and got him.
Nice.
Yeah, we lost our T-28 for that hit, sir, again. Old Adolf's, gone.
I just blew him into the knocked him into the next week. Tarring the damage again. We can't rely on it. Bullshit, man.
He ignored the BD7.
Down to a T6 and a Cruiser 4 human.
The T6 is behind that big rock.
Pushing the rock. He's trying to push the dead T6.
Yeah, it's moving.
Now the cruiser's come down.
He's behind that dead Wurzler. Backed up.
Guns, he got the T6 to get the little gun. I think it's the little gun.
Okay. Oh, he's going up the hill. He's going up the hill.
Oh. You son of a bitch. Yeah. Again. I shot it in the side, and all it did was bounce. What the frickin' hell was that shit?
Went right over the top of him.
Yeah. All he aimed at, all it did was go over the top of him.
Ah, critical damage. God.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Gifted. Oh, come on, game. This is ridiculous.
No, you can't afford to lose anymore.
No, but I can bounce, bounce, bounce. What a lot of bullshit. This is RNG shit.
Yeah, we'll let the rest of the team die first. At least I might wear them down a bit.
Oh, good.
Well, you could go over the island.
Island,
get fucking shot in the arse and try to get down there.
Yeah.
Here comes the cruiser. Ah.
Ah, bullshit.
T6 got you.
How many times did I shoot that T6?
Not enough.
Shot him in the arse, it bounced. Shot him in the side, it bounced. Shot him in the face, it bounced. Ridiculous. The game doesn't want you to win, you won't fucking win.
That's right. See what happens next.
Bullshit.
Largo friggin' missed.
Yeah.
Now the Churchills.
They killed our driver.
Oh, he's not even looking at the Matilda.
Yeah, show him your ass. Then look somewhere else.
Yeah.
And then stopped and waited for him to kill him. Turned his ass to him and then looked at the cliff. He knew he was there because he turned and fired on him. Then he turned back.
They got fucking 9 lives, these bloody bots.
Yeah.
They're bots. Now watch this, he'll poke around and he'll get bloody one shot.
One left. Igor Trevis is trembling in his boots.
See, this bot's bloody playing possum.
Doug needs to go down and get him.
But our bot won't go out and take him.
That's not a bot, the Cruiser 4.
Isn't it?
That's a human.
Oh, no, so
that's
it is. Human.
No. That's a dickhead that was in front of me and got me killed.
No, No, it wasn't an arty. Must have been a stag, wasn't it? Valentine. I saw the shell arc in. I thought it was the arty.
One more.
No, I'm gonna go to bed. It's midnight. Sorry.
All right. No, fair enough.
Sorry.
All right. No worries. We'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah. Yep. 10 battles, 6 victories.
Don't complain.
60%.
Four wins out of 6, 66.67%.
No, not too bad then.
Yeah. It's Aussie side of the ledger, but I didn't do much in the way of damage, so. Mm-hmm.
All right, then. Good night.
All right. Yep. See ya.
And good night to you. Oh, you've gone. Okay, well, whoever it was, you've disappeared. Anyone watching the replay when you finish? Enjoy the rest of your day. Bye.